Another feature within RebarCAD is the ability to stretch a bar to a stock length. First, we select a bar already drawn and tell it to stretch to the full length of our slab. RebarCAD then asks if you would like to invoke the overstock length feature. Say yes. Change any configuration needed. And in this example, we are going to use the grid lines as our lap points, so we select the grid lines. Now, all of our bars have been drawn with the laps in the correct positions.